Welcome to RSL Games. ZJ Dell is the name. And we are here playing some more Horizon Zero Dawn. What? Oh. We are here playing some more Horizon Zero Dawn. And we are currently trying to clear this corrupted zone. It's a lot of bitches out here, yo. Alright, y'all. Gotta clear this zone. Try to be really tactical about this. I don't want to start off with. Just hit him with a blast wire, boy. And that didn't work. Boom! Let's get him. Let's get him. Beat. Got him. Ooh, that's one down. That's one down. Take off. Take off. Don't let him see me. Can't let him see me, y'all. Blast fire. Hold on. Spot right there. And then throw another rock. Keep him coming. Keep him coming. Yeah. Yeah. Beside that. Come on. Alright. Go ahead. Take him down. Slide that. Alright. Take off. Take off. Alright. Let me get out of here. Oh, that's my strider. Alright. Yeah. Alright, y'all. We're gonna circle back around. Oh. Go! Oh, shit. Alright, y'all. We out of there. We out of there. Get on. Alright. We good. We good. Good. We doing it, y'all. Is he beating on my strider? Oh, hell no. Bruh, what the fuck you doing up here? Hey, bruh, I don't play that shit. Hold on, no, not like that. Hey, bitch, yo. Beating on my fucking strider. You a bitch. Oh, that was bullshit. Oh my God, I'm tired of this. You dead, bitch. Fucking bitch. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We did it, y'all. Good job, team. Good job, team. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and loot this motherfucker. They killed my goddamn strider. Fuck. Some bullshit, yo. Smack dab in the middle of some bullshit. I'm smack dab in the middle of some bullshit. They got me smack dab in the middle of some bullshit. Alright, y'all, since they killed my strider, I was gonna go ahead and override one of these broadheads. These are like bulls in this game. Something like a bull. But I'm gonna go ahead override one of these. It'll be kind of tough because they're in the pack. Maybe the other ones won't notice. I'm gonna go ahead try to take off. Oh, I did it, y'all. I'm out. Let me see. Oh, fuck. They chasing me. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. All right, y'all. I think I'm good. I think I'm good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. Fuck. Go. Fuck. All right, y'all. I think I'm good. I'm going over to talk to Maria at Mother's Crown. See y'all over there. Sona is back, y'all. Very well. We need a harvest lamb. Sona got a side mission for me. Sona got a side mission for me, y'all.
I have chill water now.
Good. Got chill water, bitch. Right, ice cold. That leaves the matter of a Lancehorn lands. Still chasing filthy shadows. Hero of devils. So, you're all right, y'all. We over here. I've heard about found Maria. Party, the hero of
devil's grief. One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. but I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
I don't need help, bitch.
I'm good with the buck.
For your sake?
I should be going.
Alright, y'all. Turns out I have to clear 2 corrupted zones. I've already cleared one of them earlier without even knowing. Secondly, we have to go clear this corrupted zone over here. We're gonna see how intense this is. See y'all over there. Let's go ahead and see what's going on. Fuck. One more. Got him. Alright, y'all. We doing good. Oh, shit. Stop trying to butt me, bitch. Bitch. You little canister back, bitch. Alright, let's go, y'all. That's how we're gonna do this. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Keep circling. Oh shit, he mill kicked the fuck out. God damn. You're playing some more Zero. Damn. Oh shit, hold on. Oh my god, it's fucking corruption, y'all. It's the corruption, it's killing me. Alright, I think that's the last one. Let's go ahead and take him out. You fuck. Oh my god, kill him. Yeah. Let's go. We did it, baby. We did it. I'd like to thank my mama. Thank my daddy. Alright, next we have to go to the Karja border fort. What did I just say? We have to go to the Karja border fort. I said Buttersworth. What? We are here playing some more Zero. Alright, y'all, we over here by the Karja border fort. And there's hella corruption. Last time I came, they said I had to go clear the corruption elsewhere. Now I come back and they're fucking surrounded by a big ass corrupted area. So there's a fucking corruptor out here, y'all. So I'm gonna try to be mainly as tactical as possible. Keep moving, y'all. Get my health up. Alright. Gotta come. Avoid those. Ooh, I took it down, y'all. Y'all see the skills, y'all see the skills. So it's good to lose some health mid-battle. Remember that. Yeah. Pop. Critical hit. Ooh, it's over. Fucking bitch.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
Listen to that attitude in her voice.
You heard her.
Last time they wouldn't let me in, y'all. They was like, nah, you a scrub. You can't get in our club. And I was like, bitch, you better shut the fuck up.
To Meridian.
Open the door, you fucks. So I thought I should cut your damn head off right now. Lock me out there with all them bitches.
He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you
for taking out those machines. Fuck up my face.
Walking light, Nora.
Fucking light, Nora. Hey. Alright, y'all, we at the motherfucking Meridian. We up in this bitch. Y'all make way. Baylor coming through,
this
motherfucker.
Outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
Outrage these nuts.
We last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of
killers.
Not many of us.
Yeah, then I beat their ass. What happened? Where's Olin, bitch?
I need to know what he knows.
I need to know what he knows.
He's a friend.
Nah, bro. Olin is a traitor. Yeah. Damn. I ain't even read that one.
But I do know that Olin is working with them.
But
hell yeah.
I mean, this
I don't need you.
Bro, you drunk. Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Alright, y'all, this way Olin live at. That's a nice ass door. No, bro, you don't just don't break his motherfucking lock off.
Try not to break anything.
Alright, try not to break anything.
The door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
And the floor near it is worn.
Oh, bro, got a secret compartment up on this goddamn rug. Bro, got a whole secret lair.
Question is,
how does a secret lair get there? Yo, Olin, fucking traitor, yo. You knew I was targeted. Dang, they had Olin's family, y'all. What would y'all do for y'all family? Would y'all do it? Would y'all betray everybody to save your family?
Who's they?
The killers.
The killers got his family, bitch. You wasn't listening.
Wait. You can't go. We don't even know what Olin was up to.
Now that I know.
I'm out, bro.
Wait. I'm not. Don't act like this. Look, human.
Redridge.
Alright, I skipped that because I already know what he's going to say. He wanted me to help him find his sister. And then Aloy, being the bitch that she is, deny him. Because he wanted revenge for his sister's death, y'all. For her murder. Fucking murder. Alright, y'all. We have to go to the excavation site and meet Olin over there. Or find Olin. Yeah, I see y'all over there. Alright, y'all, I'm on my way to the excavation site. And I see these guys getting attacked by this unknown machine. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna help him out, being the good Samaritan that I am. Ooh. We doing work, y'all. Y'all see how quick I took him out? One fucking blast wire and it was over. Y'all welcome, bitches.
By the sun, I'm alive. Thank you.
Alright, you're welcome. Alright, y'all, we almost to the excavation site. We got another 147 meters. But I see some killers, y'all. I found some killers out here. I done caught them slipping. Y'all. Y'all know what it is, bitch. Put your hands to the sky, motherfucker!
Die!
You die. You first. You first, bitch. You first. Bitch! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, you about to kill me. No. No, they don't call them killers for no reason. Oh, you know what? Bop, right in the nuts. That's what you get! Oh! Bitch-ass motherfucker. Y'all, we made it to this excavation site. About to see what's popping. A lot of fucking shit down there. There's Olin right there, y'all. We found Olin, bald ass head. This is what you look like. Spalding. Spalding ass head.
Things back to life. Their power serves us. Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Get him, Olin. Yes. Tell him, Olin. Alright, y'all. This intrusion.
An interesting party. Now the focus is on
this bitch done hacked my focus, y'all.
The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Somebody help me out. He disabled their focuses for me. Now they can't see. Alright. This one is to get him for sure. Alright. That wasn't enough. Alright, y'all. Big hits. Big hits. We're gonna go ahead and flee back up the ladder. Ooh. Go! I'm stuck! What the fuck? Go up the ladder! Drop! Get off! What the fuck was that? Smack dab in the middle of some bullshit! That was a crazy fucking glitch, yo. Alright, y'all. Guess we're going back in. How the fuck did that hit me at all? They coming up here. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Go back up the ladder. Come on, don't get stuck, please. Yo, I did it. Oh my god, this shit took forever, yo. Took a lifetime. Where's Olin? I saw Olin.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
You better.
I know you will.
Bald motherfucker. Now, where the killers at?
The proving. Who are they?
Yeah, who are these fucking killers?
Some kind of holy warriors.
Where my mom at?
A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Got this motherfucker at spear point.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice, the most terrible voice, and they do its bidding.
What about
are these
the eclipse
cultists after, besides me?
They never said, but given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
He gonna be dead soon, bitch.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her.
You did tell me about my mama.
Take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
I'm gonna let you live, little bitch. It's better not come back to haunt me.
Then the rest, I did.
Alright, y'all. That was a very heartfelt ending. I'm gonna go ahead and end it right there. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed your time. Hit notifications channel on my page. See more videos like this one. ZJ. Smack dab in the middle of some bullshit. Hey, out.